had to be you.
I don't know why I keep on coming back. I heard trying to hold this dream of us together's got me where I'm at. Maybe I should face the facts, give up and leave. I'm still clutching to that last thread of hope up my sleeve. Could have been with this scene, everything from my wildest dreams. Fought against the current, now I'm floating down the stream. How'd I even end up here, stuck in the system? Worshipping my captors, Stockholm Syndrome. I'm locked in, doubting if I wanna get out. What would my mother think if she could take a look at me now? Would she be proud or ashamed? Is it time to douse the flames, or do I struggle on? Hoping there's an end to all the pain. What's the point? Pen another joint, get up on the mic. Why'd I let my mind crumble through the walls and my white dies? It's no relationship if I'm just taking shit for trying to have some love for someone that don't really care. I think I used to love her, but now it's like she's someone that I'm stuck with. But somehow I just can't give her up. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. How could I start anew when I think back to all the hard times she's helped me to get through? I guess it's true, we all change with time. I hope that she don't change into the girl who isn't standing by my side. But that's life and the way that it looks, I wish I knew why it had to be you.
It had to be you.
I really thought you were the girl of my dreams. Gave the best years of my life, and I'm still miles from where I want to be. Trying to realize prophecy has got me on an odyssey. So far down a rabbit hole, I struggle trying to fall asleep. It's probably just me, I care too much. The more I see you fucked up, the more it's making me hurt. I wanna work it out, we could build a better tomorrow. Make it somehow, even if we've got a beg, steal or borrow. And it probably won't happen, I'm just being realistic. Still a little hope, but not enough to be a dipshit. The situation that I'm chasing for the sake of something I don't know. Cause all I'm getting back is pain and I hate it. I can't take it, so I'ma do something about it. And I don't really care if you doubt it. Or I'm out of my mind to even want to try. That's what I'm looking for, so something that I even want to find. I think I used to love her, but now it's like she's someone that I'm stuck with. But somehow I just can't give her up. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. How could I start anew when I think back to all the hard times she's helped me to get through? I guess it's true, we all change with time. I hope that she don't change into the girl who isn't standing by my side. But that's life and the way that it looks, I wish I knew why it had to be you.
It had to be you.